So today we're here with Stephan Berlitz from Audi, and we talk about the benefits of DLP technology in the context of high resolution headlights. We also take a first look at the digital matrix light and about some of the industry trends. So first of all, thanks for your time and being available.
Yeah, you're welcome.
So first of all, if Audi has been at the forefront of innovation for many years when it comes to lighting, and you again set the standard with the release of the digital matrix LED light. So first of all, congratulations for that. Thanks. Can you give us some background on what was really the driver for going to that high resolution of 1.3 million pixels?
Yes, of course. For us, it's a real fascinating technology. And actually, one thing was that we wanted to say, okay, we have this LED lights, we have matrix lights, and we wanted something completely new. And the new was for us communication. And we thought, how can we build up communication? And one of the things was then, okay, for communication, protection is something outside of the car. It's not more in the car, it's outside of the car. And if we can get their communication, we need something with really high resolution. And that was actually the main idea, to have the possibility of communication. And then we decided how to bring different functions for safety and how to bring different functions for the show, I would say. And also, what is then possible for the future, also for communication, to communicate with others, pedestrians, other cars, and all of this. And this was actually our main driver to think about what could be a technology that helps us to do all of this, yes, crazy new stuff, I would say.
Okay. So if we look at other companies or cars that get released, I think a lot of them make incremental changes by increasing, like, going from 24 to 48. What really made you go this, make this leap forward and change the resolution by multiple orders of magnitude?
Yeah, because we wanted a new function, an innovative function. And you can, for this innovation, you need something, yes, completely new. And the idea was build a system where we can, yes, project movies, actually. That was something completely different because we wanted communication. We didn't want a matrix system. It can do matrix, but we wanted not a further matrix system. We wanted something completely new, so something for communication. And for this, you need high resolution. If you have a PowerPoint presentation, you can't work a PowerPoint with 20 pixels. You need more. And actually, that was the main idea and the driver for this. Yeah.
Okay, so when you say high resolution, what's your definition of high resolution?
Actually, high resolution starts at least 100,000 pixels, but actually 400,000 pixels, first development samples was nice, but I think more than 1 million pixels, that's great, because then you can do really, really interesting looking things, because what we have also, we have a quite high distance. And in this high distance, you need high resolution so that you still have, that you see differences and see details.
Yeah. Okay. I think in some of the releases, you talk about how the high resolution improves additional light functions, but also it enables completely new light functions, right? With that in mind, with the capability of high resolution, where do you see the journey taking us?
Yeah, it's what we also told the journalist. This is the first step in a new era, the era of lighting communication. This is the first one. We communicate with this car in front of the car, with this lighting that's in front of the car. And for the future, we discuss actually, yes, discuss project on the sides, even on the complete side or even in the rear, so that we have a all around the car communication projecting on the road. And of course, other things where we say we have displays on the car and we have projection systems around the car. And high resolution is, of course, the best way to do this. Yeah. Of course, it looks much more precise, much more, there's a high worthiness inside if you have a high precision, high resolution.
Yeah, that sounds very exciting. So, and within Audi, who is most excited about this capability? Is it more like the design team? Is it the driver assistance team?
Actually, styling, of course, loves this. And because styling loves this, then actually our sales team is totally happy about this because they say it's an easy to understand functionality for our customers. And actually, for us as engineers, it's also a very, very easy way to change the styling, the ideas and all of this, just by changing the software. Mm-hmm. We don't have to create a new hardware, we just change the software, and so for us it's also very easy to develop new functionalities, new ideas, new animations, new whatever, by just changing the software, because the hardware is always the same.
Yeah, okay. So I think you had a very successful big event to launch the headlight. What is the feedback you've received so far from the market or from customers? Well,
yes, it was a few weeks ago, and we presented it to journalists worldwide, and actually we made an research, then what was the mentioning all in the world press, and for this car and this lighting, it's first time that we really got 100% positive response. Wow. They were talking about this, and they said it's unbelievable, 100% positive response. Yeah. And that's actually, yes, it's an electric car on the other side. On the other side, it has a technology inside that's completely new, and with functionalities that make sense, and with, I would say, crazy styling things, with animation, and so it's something that the world has never seen before, and that's why we got a really, really positive response for this.
Yeah.
And actually, one big point also, even our US colleagues, they don't, actually it was not planned that they get this. They saw this on this event and they said, okay, we need this also for our US market, although we don't get all functionalities, but just because of this high resolution actually.
Yeah. Okay, yeah, I think that sounds very exciting. I'm personally excited about it. I can't wait to see it on the road. And thank you for your time and bringing this technology to the road.
So, yes, always
thank
again.
You. Thank you very much.
Yeah.
Thank you.